our way to Sounkyo in the Taisetsu Mountains. It's a pretty long drive. End of the expressway. We're in Asahikawa, 127 kilometers from Sapporo. About 3,000 yen. Asahikawa is Hokkaido's second largest city with a population of about 500,000 people. Kenny's Hori Day. Now we're in Kamikawa, 175 kilometers from Sapporo. This is Sounkyo. We left Sapporo at 11:30. Had lunch in Kamikawa, 196 kilometers. That's Ginga Falls. It's cold and windy out here.
Cold and windy outside, so I checked into this hotel. But tomorrow we're gonna try to climb Kinchi Falls. So I got a lot of stuff here. Axes, crampons.
That was the hardest part, because it's vertical.
These ice structures are remnants of the Sounkyo Ice Festival, which happens in February.
Have those ice tools very sharp, or else you're gonna die.
Careful, sometimes plates of ice break off and hit you in the face. That's the brakes.
You talking to me?